Ruth Bader Ginsburg has been in and out of the hospital. Folks who are very pro-abortion rights are really nervous about what might happen if she were to retire or die. If she were not on the court, do you think that New Mexico should call a special session to address abortion legislation that we have on the books now?
No. Reason being, the legislature as it's currently comprised was unable to pass a bill to repeal our outdated abortion ban in New Mexico. I worry that if the Supreme Court were to uphold the law that was passed in Alabama, for example, that is in effect an abortion ban, that our law would then become enforceable. We would need to take swift action to address that. My fear would be, though, that if we come into a special session, we could repeal the ban, but the conditions to get Republican votes on that bill, I think, would provide virtually permanent and unacceptable restrictions on women's access to healthcare and to make their own healthcare decisions. So in my view, and I've had a lot of conversations with advocates for reproductive healthcare and for ensuring a woman's right to make all of her healthcare decisions. And there's an emerging consensus that it would be better long-term to go through a six-month period with uncertainty about who would enforce our 40-year-old, 50-year-old abortion ban and come into the session with simply a straight repealer, but not get into bills requiring a transvaginal ultrasound, the heartbeat bills, the parental notification, all of these other things that restrict women's access to healthcare. I would not want to see those enacted as the price for repealing the ban.